He ran. Now he's doing his, now his nice power walk going up the hill.
It's good. It's a great way to lose weight. Julio, so far, it's a very good camp.
Yes. What's up, brother?
Who are your favorite fighters who are fighting right now? Who do you like watching?
Watching?
Uh-huh. Yeah, like when someone fights and they say, oh, next week on TV. Who does Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. like to watch today?
Maidana, Pacquiao, Mayweather, because promotion.
It's a boxing lesson, the way you fight.
These three guys, I think, I don't know. And if I canelo, is he canelo? Because he, in the past, he's an opponent for me.
Yeah.
I like too much the style.
But, you know, Canelo's getting better every fight.
He's a good fighter.
But he has a tough fight with Khan.
He's not an exciting fight. It's counter. Counter.
Beautiful, yeah. It's gonna be
flat. He's a counter, but so we don't need, you don't know to pressure, you know? It's too, like... O sea, cuando va para adelante, dile que el Canelo muy parado, pero cuando ataca, dile.
He says that Canelo stands still a lot, but when he goes forward,
when attack.
He'll attack.
He's very talented.
Like with Ray. Yeah, very talented. But dile que él su boxeo es contragolpe.
He says his fighting is counter punching.
How does
the last star in Mexico, last big real star, no money mail or whatever. He's a former Marquez.
I agree. He doesn't like Canelo. I don't know why.
Oh, because in the past, Canelo talked a lot of things.
About
no, he needs recognize. It's okay.
It's like this. When you see Julio...
Sí, es el problema de Canelo. Una vez, one time in the TV, Marquez tell Canelo, and don't deserve the title when he beat Hatton.
Oh, Ricky Hatton. Matthew Hatton.
And Marquez tell the truth. You know, these guys lightweight, super lightweight. And Canelo is mad. And no, don't recognize okay. that. And after this, you see, have a good relationship, but you know when you don't like to listen to
yeah.
the truth.
What happens May 7th? Canelo Khan.
I think okay, boxeo.
He says boxing.
Un peso chico. One light. Nunca le gana un peso grande.
He says one weight.
Good weight.
A lightweight. It's hard to beat a heavier weight.
Never beat a.
The heavier weight.
Heavy. You know Pacquiao is break dog, and Mayweather, but it's difficult. You know the way is the way.
It's different weight. That's what he's saying.
He's
going up two weight classes.
It's because the commission the. WBC, WBO, IBF, WBA, put the weights, you know, 160, 168, 154, 147, 140, 135, 130. It's the same. Why Canelo don't fight Triple G 160? He can 155. Why? Because the way is the difference, you know.
What happens if they fight?
¿Qué pasa
who do you like?
No, dile. Canelo va a ser. Canelo is the best fighter. Triple G fought, no?
Yeah.
Canelo will be one of the best.
That will be his best opponent. I agree. Yeah. Biggest, of course.
But you see Canelo, see Triple G, 160. I think now. When lo que he visto.
What he's seen so far.
Creo que la pelea de Golovkin lo noquea en los rounds después del 7 para arriba.
He said that Triple G will knock out Canelo after 6 rounds.
Or decision. But Canelo is younger and
hungry.
Está perdiendo cada pelea.
And he learns as each fight goes, he says.
I tell you that because, you know, sometimes Canelo, he catch mucho golpes.
He says that because Canelo catches a lot of punches.
And when con Triple G no puede estar cachando golpes.
And with Triple G he cannot receive the punches.
Porque te va a lastimar los brazos, te va a cansar.
He'll wear you down, he'll tire your arms out, and so forth. Hello.
Sports. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.